How to automate your phone in 3 steps. Step 1, say what you want.
From 9 a.m. to 8 p.m., turn on Do Not Disturb.
Step 2, import. Step 3, profit.
Wow, it automatically enabled Do Not Disturb. Cool.
This is exciting. Time for another game changer. AI is coming to Tasker and it'll allow you to create automations with natural language.
Tasker AI Generator.
What you just saw was the new Tasker AI Automation Generator. Don't feel up to the task of creating your own automations?
Open and start playing Spotify when I connect my buds.
Just tell your new AI friend what you need. After answering a few clarifying questions, Tasker will build the corresponding profile or task for you. You can then look at what it generated and tweak it to your liking. And the AI generator can even build widgets.
Show my channel's latest 5 videos on my home screen with thumbnails.
I asked it to build me a YouTube widget that shows the latest 5 videos for my channel, and it refreshes itself every 6 hours. It created something like this all on its own. How crazy is that? It even added the functionality of opening videos on tap without me even mentioning it. For advanced users, you can even export the AI system instructions and use it in any LLM interface you like. Fun fact, some of the generated voices in this video were generated on a small web page on my phone that the Tasker AI generator generated for me. I access my phone on my PC, ask it to generate a voice, and I get it back instantly.
Tasker AI Generator.
Welcome to the new era of automation. If you can say it, you can automate it. Well, mostly.
Receive shares.
Tasker can now receive shares from any app and then do whatever you want with them. For example, you could have a Read Later Google Sheets spreadsheet where you store stuff for later from anywhere you want, be it Google News, Reddit, or just a plain website. Or you could create a super quick and convenient way to share any file on your device with anyone on the web by receiving the share, uploading it to Google Drive, and getting back the public link ready to paste in any app.
Advanced calendar automation.
Take calendar-based automation to a new level with 7 new calendar actions. This means that you can now get and edit everything about your events. From the basics like title and time, right through to the advanced settings like attendees and custom reminders. You can even open the system calendar app directly to an event to easily edit it. And with Tasker's new calendar changed event,
edit event nighttime walk,
your tasks can now react instantly to any modifications in your device's calendar. Combine all of these, and you can finally create the perfect custom calendar widget displaying your events exactly how you envisioned them.
More stuff.
You can now change the keyboard dynamically. For example, you can have a specific keyboard that only shows up in a specific app. The new optional variable prefix field in Actions helps prevent variable name conflicts when you use the same action multiple times in a task. For those that need it,
cut, copy, clone.
You can now cut, copy, clone, and paste actions with Talkback. Check out the new Tasker.